Hello, welcome back to Growth Revolution, and today we'll be demonstrating how to make plan teacher culture media from a stock solution that we made in the last video. Alright, so first we are going to measure the gelling agent. So the gelling agent that we use here is the gelling Kyogo gel, gelling gum, and the amount of the gel that we use is 2 grams per liter. So we are going to prepare for 4 liters, so we will need the gelling agent for 12 grams per 4 liters. Alright, then we are going to measure the sugar. The amount that we use is 30 grams per liter, so we'll need 120 grams for 4 liters. Now we have prepared the distilled water for about 3 liters and a half. So then we are going to add the MS stock solution into our distilled water. So we have 4 solutions here that we prepared in the last video. We have S1, S2, S3, and 4. So S1 is the macro stock solution, S2 is the micro stock solution, S3 is the combination of the ferrous sulfate and the EDTA, disodium salt. And the last one is the S4, which is the growth of vitamins for plants. Alright, so now we will use S1, and we will add S1 into our distilled water that we have prepared. So for the S1, the concentration of this solution is 10x. We will use 100 milliliter for liter. So because we have 4 liters here, we will use 400 milliliter of the S1. And for the second one, which is the S2, we will use only 2.5 milliliter per liter because the concentration of this stock solution is so much higher than the S1, which is 400x. Alright, so now we will add the S2, which is the micro stock solution. So we will add only 2.5 milliliter per liter because the concentration of this stock solution is so much higher than the S1, which is 400x. For the S2, we will use 2.5 milliliter per liter, and we have 4 liters here. We will use 10 milliliter, and the S3 and S4 we will use the same amount with the S2. So there will be 10 milliliter for each one of them for this media solution. Alright, after we have added all the stock solutions into the distilled water, which is the media solution right now, then we will add the sugar into this media solution. So the sugar that we have prepared is 120 gram because we have 4 liters here. So we will add the sugar into this media solution, and then we will stir it until the sugar is completely dissolved into the media solution. And next step is the adjustment of the pH. So normally the perfect pH is 5.8 for the plants digiculture. So as you can see that the pH scale is pretty high than what we want, so we are going to bring it down a little bit by adding the hydrochloric acid. So but if your pH is lower than 5.8, you can bring it up to the point that we want by adding the acid base. Alright, now we have the pH at what we want. So next we are going to pour the media solution into the pot and then boil it. So you can add the gelling agent right away, or you can wait and add it until the solution, the media solution, start to boiling. Then we will wait until the gelling agent dissolve into the media solution. You can check it and know then it's ready when there is no any particles of the gelling agent left in the solution. Alright, now it's time to add hormones. So you can add any hormone to your media solution according to your purpose. Alright, so for this media solution, we want to make it for multiplication's purpose. So we will add BA hormone into our media solution. And we also add NA into our solution, but we only add 20% of NA because we want the plants to accelerate the growth rate. So we add NA into it and also BA as the main hormone. We also add ppm into our media solution. Normally we add 1 to 2 milliliter per liter as for the ppm, but in this case we only add 1.6 milliliter for 4 liters because we want to reduce the usage of the ppm due to its price. Alright, and that is how we make MS media solution from MS stock solution. So thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoy the video and hope it is helpful for you guys. And see you in the next video. Thank you.